Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new to my channel, hi, I'm Akanksha. I think this is going to be a very short video, which is very rare for my channel, but here we are. And if you're wondering, Akanksha forgot to wear her left earring, please don't. I didn't forget. I just cannot find it. I searched the entire house. So, you know, on Instagram, only one side was seen. So, I was like, that's Instagram life. So, in this video, we're going to talk about lip pigmentation, and I'm the best example for it. So, let's get started. So don't worry, I'm going to show you my lips without lipstick, etc. in a minute. So let's talk about lip pigmentation, and I have really pigmented lips. So I've got comments all over on Instagram, on YouTube, you have black lips, you have ugly lips. Like, you know, I had it. I really didn't care. I actually never cared about my lips. I don't know, it never really bothered me. A little lipstick can fix my lips. So I never really, you know, thought about it so much. I was never really bothered about it, and I knew there were treatments for lip pigmentation, but I like never really, you know, felt the need to do so. But today we have a lip pigmentation kit with me, and it is made by Dr. V. I don't know if you guys know Dr. V. I've been following her, I think, for over 2 months. She is a doctor plus a formulator. So all the skincare products which you do, so everything is made by a formulator, right? And she's a formulator especially for skin of color. So her main treatment area is hyperpigmentation. But let's talk quickly about the lip pigmentation kit and how I've been using it and what I think about it. So there are three products in this kit. One is a lip scrub, one is a lip balm, and one is a lip mask. Dr. V says that one kit is enough for 4 to 5 months, and you're not supposed to use it like later. So basically like a treatment which you use for 4 to 6 months, it at least takes 3 months, you know, to see the result. Now of course I've just been trying it for a week, but I think in my head, because I've been trying this, I feel like there is a little difference. I don't know, it's just in my mind. Of course it's not so easy to get you know, rid of pigmentation, but you know, before anybody goes and assumes anything, pigmentation and skin lightening are two different things. So pigmentation is like, you know, you have like entire face of one color, and you have like, you know, a few patches or acne spots or sunburn, whatever. Hyperpigmentation could have several reasons. So one part of the skin is like a lot deeper, darker. So that is hyperpigmentation, and you can cure that and get back to your original skin color. We are not talking about making your entire skin lighter. So that is the difference. This is not skin lightening. I'm not trying to make my lips lighter. My lips are naturally pink, because you can see like, you know, the center part of the lip is pink. So that means maybe I could have, you know, that same amount of color on the entire lip. But due to, you know, a lot of various things, I think it's because of UV. I've never wore SPF on my lips ever. So when I was a kid, I traveled, you know, 20 kilometers up and down every single day to school, and I never wore sunscreen. Like, I mean, nobody even told us. My mom didn't know, so she never made me wear sunscreen. So my hands, my, like, all these things are really tan, and my lips, I think, got really affected because I had pigmented lips, I think, since 8th grade, or maybe even more. Like, at least I remember since 8th grade. So I think this kit is going to come really in handy, and it has beautiful ingredients, few ingredients which I know I'm going to talk about. Rest of the thing you can definitely watch in her video, because she explains it a lot better. Like, she's the formulator and she knows about such stuff. In the lip balm, it has petroleum, shea butter, jojoba oil, which is very, very hydrating for the lips. Then it has alpha arbutin, which is brightening ingredient, and it has niacinamide, it has some citrus peel extract, I think maybe it exfoliates your skin, and a lot more, which I'm like an amateur, so definitely check her video out. So the lip scrub basically feels like a sugar scrub. It is kind of sweet in taste also, but it has a lot of actives. Again, it has jojoba oil, shea butter, it has I think kojic acid, then it has it says kojic dipalmitate, I think that is kojic acid if I'm not wrong. Then it has alpha arbutin, it has retinol palmitate, and etc, etc. Then the lip mask also has like various other ingredients, so I'm not gonna try and act like I know everything. So the lip balm is supposed to be used every single day for like until it's over, and the lip scrub and the lip mask is supposed to be used 2 or 3 times a week. So what I've been doing is I've been doing it like alternate days. So I think up till now I've used it 4 times. So yeah, that is it. This kit retails for £95, launching on September 8th, 6 p.m. UK time, and it is shipping globally. So I wanted to do this video on on YouTube, because anytime if somebody wants to try and, you know, buy products for lip pigmentation, then maybe, you know, they can come across this video and they can give this one a try. And I don't know why I have this confidence that this is going to work. So Dr. V is a doctor. She has a specialization in hyperpigmentation. So I have the confidence this is really going to work. Similar to how our skin gets sensitive to the UV because of the actives we use, so it's always important to wear SPF during the day. It's the same for the lips. So since you're using so many actives on your lips right now to help reduce the hyperpigmentation on the lips, basically that it's got two-toned lips, I believe. So you need to always have SPF on. So I have been using this. I've actually started using this even before I started using this kit. So this is the Sebamed SPF 30 lip balm. It's important to use an SPF 30 and above. So yeah, guys, that's it for the video. So if you want to see how I did this beautiful makeup, then follow me on Instagram. I'll be posting the tutorial there really soon. I'll put the link in the description. And yeah, if you want to check this kit out, if you're somebody who wants to, you know, get rid of the pigmentation on your lip, then you can definitely give this one a try. So I don't usually post back to back, but I had to, like, you know, get this up really soon. So there's going to be one more video on my channel tonight, so stay tuned for that. Until then, make sure you like, share, subscribe to my channel and ring the notification bell, and I'll see you guys in my next video.